On to Sumter County, where a young baby is dead and four people have been hurt after their mobile home went up in flames this morning.
News 19's Sam Perez has been in Sumter County all day now learning about the fire. Sam, what can you tell us tonight?
Yeah, JR, Andrea, absolutely a heartbreaking scene here. And just 15 minutes ago, we learned the name of the baby who died. That was 7-month-old Oakland Wooten, and she died at this mobile home that you can see right behind me. Now I'm across from Black River Road right now on the 8800 block where this scene occurred. Now I've been here at the scene since just before 10 a.m. today, but I wanted to learn and hear from neighbors about what they experienced firsthand.
Black, it was black, black smoke.
Alberta Allen lives nearby and says when she heard a booming noise a little after 6 a.m., she thought it was an earthquake.
I got up and I sit on the bed, and then after a while I heard the siren, the fire trucks, and then that's when I got up and I went to the door. I said, oh my God, it's a fire.
I heard just a plethora of, ambulances and fire trucks and police cars nonstop, just flying down the road.
Dennis Bostick lives just down the road, about a half a mile away.
I mean, they just kept coming. It felt like it wasn't gonna stop.
We ended up with about 25 firefighters on scene.
Sumter Fire Division Chief Jeffrey Shirley's crew responded, along with Kershaw County Fire, and worked to put out the flames. Four people were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries, but unfortunately, the Sumter County coroner confirmed that a 7-month-old baby died.
It's never easy, and it affects everyone differently, but this career is inherently dangerous, and unfortunately, it comes with the territory. But our folks train hard every day, both agencies, and they train hard every day to try to be better at what they do for any given call.
It's news that neighbor Joseph Alston says is hard to hear.
I hope they be all right, you know, and I be pray that they all right. And I feel for them, for the baby, you know.
I did speak with another neighbor earlier today who didn't want to go on camera, but did tell me that the four people that lived at the house were the baby's parents and grandparents. Right now, we don't know the cause of the fire or how it started, but the South Carolina Law Enforcement Division is actively investigating. Reporting live in Sumter County, Sam Perez, News 19, WLTX.